All right, listen. I don't know if this is a real pocket. Wow, they faked me out when I bought this. I thought I had a extra pocket. Perpetrating.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Ask SSL, where you will... Why am I acting like I have a slogan? I don't have one. If you guys can think of a slogan for my Ask SSL segment, then let me know in the comment box below. I don't know. I can't think of any slogan. Ask SSL where the...
And I think she is the one. I felt like this before. I know she's not from here. So I'm thinking she's just an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien. Alien. Think she is an
alien. Alright, well, I was sent a question for my Ask SSL segment, which I don't do that much of. But when I do get questions, I will post a video or I'll try my best. But I received a question from a young lady, and I will read to you what she wrote me. She said, me and my ex-boyfriend broke up about 5 months ago. Before that, we dated for seven years. We remained best friends because we have always been best friends. He joked that he would stalk me and force me to be his friend if I didn't agree. But he broke my heart, and I'm still in love with him, but he does not want to be with me. I accepted it, and I put my feelings aside, but recently he started dating a woman exactly like me in both looks and personality. She is even in the same field of business as me. I met her and looked at him like, what kind of sick joke is this? I pointed out the similarities to him, and he said, yeah, he realized it too, and he really likes her. Why would he want a carbon copy when he can have the real thing? Okay, here is my answer. It's gonna probably be a quick video. She might be like you, she might look like you, she might be in the same field as you, but she's not you. And that's the reason why he's not with you. It's hard for a lot of people to come to the realization that you may be a good woman, you may be the mold of what women should be, but that doesn't mean that you're for every single man. And you also have to remember that you're not the only good woman out there. You know, when you say that she's just like you, you take away some of your uniqueness. You take away some of the traits about you that make you you. You are not just your looks, you are not just your job. Okay, you're more than that, and so is she. So he might be going for her, even though there may be similarities. He might be going for her because maybe she reacts to an argument differently. Maybe she comforts him in his time of need differently. Maybe not better than you, but differently and more of what he prefers. So she might be doing things differently than you, and that is what he prefers. By all means, it does not mean that you're a good woman. You're just not for him. You know, a lot of people know that I date around quite a bit because I'm single. I go on dates, win some, I lose some. And I always just say, hey, you know what? I'm not for him. He's not for me. That does not lessen the value of the type of woman that I am. Because personally, I know that if you put me on a scale from 1 to 10, I'm on the top because I know how to be a good woman to a man. But that doesn't mean that I'm for every single one. So you guys may look alike. You guys might be in the same job. You might have the same style, but she's not you and you're not her. So he appreciates her uniqueness that sets her apart from you. Accept your uniqueness and know that you are completely different than her when you don't look at face value, and go for someone who values every single little detail about you, even if you might be just like their ex when they just look at you. So, I mean, the best quick and honest answer I can give you is that he's dating someone just like you because she's not you. You know, that doesn't mean that he doesn't care for you as a person. It doesn't mean that he doesn't know or think that you're a good woman. He just wanted something a little bit different that fit him a bit more, and he went out and he found it. Maybe physically you're his type, and so physically his other girlfriends are going to look like you. And having the same career, being in the same career field, really is, I think, probably just a coincidence. But, you know, she's not you, you're not her, it's all good. You're still a good woman. You're going to find someone that will appreciate every single little thing about you. And then you'll be good. You know, your next boyfriend might look just like him, might have the same car as him, but he's not him, because there's going to be certain details about him that sets him apart from your ex-boyfriend. And he'll just have to deal as well. So I hope that answers your question. If you guys have any Ask SSL questions, let me know, and I will try to do a video on them as soon as I can, okay? I will talk to you all later. Bye.
I can see the sparkle in her eyes. I'm floating on the air like a castle in the sky, and she was not from there.